approaching the ring.
From Philadelphia, Pennsylvania,
the King!
Going to be scientific. These superstars are going to beat the hell out of each other.
He's in big trouble.
The opponent from that suplex.
That kick rocked him.
This is going to be action personified in this one. Anything and everything will happen.
Watch it! He reversed it!
Good grief! A kick! It's not pretty, but it's effective. Goes running. He's putting his opponent through hell, and he's using the cage to do it. Looks like the tables have definitely turned. The steel surrounding the ring shows absolutely no remorse. It ends career. It has the ability to leave combatants physically destitute. it to the ropes.
He's making a cover. He's dishing out the damage with that knee.
King's in deep. Deep throat. And that one dropped.
He's looking to do some serious damage right here.
Just the hardcore icon hit that.
Looks like trouble right there. I'm telling you.
What a debilitating move by the hardcore one.
Cage match is so...
The referee had better get in there and take a look at that. We may need to stop this match.
Boy.
The Survivor Series can be traced back to 1987. And since its arrival, it's become one of my favorite thanks to the hardcore icon hit there. He's hitting straight out of the cage. Some excellent in-ring awareness there, pulling his opponent off the cage. The picture-perfect moonsault. There's the whip. This no disqualification match has been extreme. It's been painful to watch at times. But you have, he's got an opportunity.
That wasn't even close to three.
Hey, get off me!
A brutal shot.
Uh-oh, the ref's on Green Street right about now.
What physicality!
You gotta be careful when you're going up there. Whoa, man.
And there's the counter.
Let go.
A shot to the gut. And the momentum shifts. How long can this go on for?